ይህ ኩራዝ እንግሊሽ ነው። እንኳን ወደ ኩራዝ እንግሊሽ በሰላም መጣችሁ። በድጋሚ እንኳን ወደ ቻናላችን በሰላም መጣችሁ። ሰላምታችን በእያላችሁበት ይድረሳችሁ። ዛሬም ሌላ አሪፍና አስተማሪ ቪዲዮ ይዘንላችሁ ቀርበናል። እንደምትወዱ ተስፋ እናደርጋለን። እንግዲህ በዛሬው ቪዲዮአችን የተለያዩ የቤተሰብና የዝምድና ስሞችን በእንግሊዘኛና በአማርኛ እናያለን። በአጠቃላይ 54 የሚሆኑ የቤተሰብና የዝምድና ስሞች ተካተዋል። ለምሳሌ እንግዲህ እና አማች የምስትህት የባለህት የእንጀራ ልጅ የእንጀራናት የወንድም ልጅ ለምሳሌ ወንድ ሲሆን ሴት ስትሆን እህት ልጅ ወንድ ከሆነ ሴት ከሆነ የወንድም ምስት የባለህት ያጎት ልጅ ወንድ ሲሆን ሴት ሲሆን ያጎት ልጅ ወንድ ሲሆን ምን ይባላል ሴት ሲሆን ምን ይባላል የልጅ ልጅ አያት ቅድመ አያት የመሳሰሉት ለምሳሌ እነ ክርስትና አባት ክርስትና እናት ክርስትና ልጅ እና የመሳሰሉት ተካተዋል። በእንግሊዘኛ niece nephew sister in law brother in law step brother step sister step mother mother in law cousins son in law daughter in law የሚሉና እንግዲህ በአጠቃላይ 54 የሚሆኑ የዝምድና ስሞች ተካተዋል። እንድትከታተሉን ተጋብዛችኋል። ሰብስክራይብ በማድረግ የዩቲዩብ ቻናላችን የቤተሰብ አባል እንድትሆኑ በክብር ተጋብዛችኋል። እንግዲህ ደሞ እቺ የቤል ምልክቷን ቅሊው ማድረግ አትርሱ።
Aunt mother's side. Aunt mother's side. Aunt uncle's wife. Aunt uncle's wife. Aunt father's side. Aunt father's side. Brother. Brother. Brother-in-law. Brother-in-law. Cousin. Cousin. Cousin's husband. Cousin's husband. Cousin's wife. Cousin's wife. Daughter. Daughter. Daughter-in-law. Daughter-in-law. Mother. Mother. Father. Father. Father-in-law. Father-in-law. Granddaughter. Granddaughter. Grandfather. Grandfather. Grandmother. Grandmother. Grandson. Grandson. Great-aunt. Great-aunt. Great-grandfather. Great-grandfather. Great-grandmother. Great-grandmother. Great-uncle. Great-uncle. Husband. Husband. Mother-in-law. Mother-in-law. Nephew. Nephew. Niece. Niece. Sister. Sister. Sister-in-law. Sister-in-law. Son. Son. Son-in-law. Son-in-law. Uncle, mother's brother. Uncle, mother's brother. Uncle, father's brother. Uncle, father's brother. Uncle, husband of aunt. Uncle, husband of aunt. Wife. Wife. Parents. Parents. Grandparents. Grandparents. Family. Family. Family-in-laws. Family-in-laws. Stepfather. Stepfather. Stepmother. Stepmother. Stepbrother. Stepbrother. Stepsister. Stepsister. Half-brother. Half-brother. Half-sister. Half-sister. Stepson. Stepson. Stepdaughter. stepdaughter, co-sister, co-sister, co-brother, co-brother, godmother, godmother, godfather, godfather, godchild, godchild, godson, godson, goddaughter, goddaughter, siblings, siblings, spouse, spouse. 'Aunt mother's side, aunt uncle's wife, aunt father's side, brother, brother-in-law, cousin, cousin's husband, cousin's wife, daughter, daughter-in-law, mother, father, father-in-law, granddaughter, grandfather, grandmother, grandson, great-aunt, great-grandfather, great-grandmother, great-uncle, husband, mother-in-law, nephew, niece, sister, sister-in-law, son, son-in-law, uncle, mother's brother, uncle, father's brother, uncle, husband of aunt, wife, parents, grandparents, family, family-in-laws, stepfather, stepmother, stepbrother, stepsister, half-brother, half-sister, stepson, stepdaughter, co-sister, co-brother, godmother, godfather, godchild, godson, goddaughter, siblings, spouse.
이렇게 깔로 ደሞ ምናቀርበው ያንዳንዱን በእንግሊዘኛ ትርጉሙ ወይም definition እንሰጣለን እንድትከታተሉ ተጋብዛችኋል
relatives and extended family relationship and definition grandparents the parents of your parents grandmother the mother of your father or mother grandfather the father of your father or mother grandchildren the children of your children, grandson, the son of one of your children, granddaughter, the daughter of one of your children, great-grandfather, the father of your grandfather or grandmother, great-grandmother, the mother of your grandfather or grandmother, uncle, the brother or brother-in-law of your mother or father, aunt, the sister or sister-in-law of your mother or father. Cousin, the child of your aunt or uncle. Niece, the female child of your brother or sister. Nephew, the male child of your brother or sister. The in-laws. The in-laws are the members of the family of your spouse, the person you are married to or via a marriage in your family. Father-in-law, the father of your spouse. Mother-in-law, the mother of your spouse. Son-in-law, the husband of your daughter. Daughter-in-law, the wife of your son. Brother-in-law, the husband of your sister. Sister-in-law, the wife of your brother. The family mix. In many countries, a person can get married more than once due to different reasons. These are the terms used to describe the new members of the family when someone gets remarried. step means that you are related as a result of one parent marrying again, or having a child, or children with someone you are not biologically related to. Stepfather, the new husband of your mother, but not your biological father. Stepmother, the new wife of your father, but not your biological mother. Stepson, the son of your new husband slash wife, he is not your biological son. Stepdaughter, the daughter of your new husband slash wife, she is not your biological daughter. Stepsister, the daughter of your stepmother or stepfather. Stepbrother, the son of your stepmother or stepfather. Sometimes one of your parents gets married again, and they have more children. Half-brother, the brother you have only one parent in common with. Half-sister, the sister you only have one parent in common with.
ያንዳንዱን በደንብ በዝርዝር ማየት ለምትፈልጉ ከዚህ በፊት በሰራነው ቪዲዮ ላይ ያንዳንዱን በዝርዝር ስላየን ያንን ቪዲዮ እንድታዩ ተጋብዛችኋል። ስለተከታተላችሁኝ በጣም አመሰግናለሁ። አሪፍ ጊዜ እንደነበራችሁ ተስፋ አደርጋለሁ። የመማማሪያ መድረክ ነው ብያለሁ። እንግዲህ እኛም እናቀው ለሌሎች ያሳወቅን ምንማማርበት መድረክ ነው። ስለዚህ የቀሩ ነገሮች ኮሜንት ላይ ቢገቡ በጣም በጣም ደስ ይለኛል። በሚቀጥለው ደግሞ ሌላ አሪፍ ቪዲዮ ይዤላችሁ መጣለሁ። እስከዛው ድረስ በያላችሁበት ሰላም ሁኑ።